This is what the thermoform looks like, dry on the wall. About to fit it, make sure it fits. Like so, all I've got to do is glue it, put it on now.